tonight. It's got fast competition in front of the hood of the 114 machine out of Cofield, Tennessee, Sean Chadone. Row 3 on the inside, driving the black 39 Singer chassis ride out of Harriman, Tennessee, Tim Ladd. Alongside, driving car number 21, driving the Morgan County Pro Hardware GRT Special, Keith Longmire out of Wartburg. Row 4 on the inside, the 2004 Overall Sportsman of the Year, the Ballistic Graphics entry out of Cofield, Tennessee, car 57, Danny Mitchell. And alongside him, driving the West Haven Speed Equipment entry, the one machine, it's a new ride, out of Oliver Springs, Tennessee, Mike Freeman. race fans, now they can hear your applause. How about a great big round for Anthony White? We just wanted to see how it looked you getting out of that race car, Anthony. I just wanted to see it done. Good job. Anthony, man, that was a rocket ride, but you lost it there. Maybe the tires were going away, or what was the case there when you spun out?
I don't know. I guess I didn't think you'd spin one of these things out. I guess the biggest thing, I don't know. I probably couldn't have asked Barry if Billy laid over like he's supposed to. There wouldn't have been nothing I could have done about it, but if he didn't lay over, he yelled and called Barry to have him check up. I took advantage of him, I guess. I'd stick it in the hole and try to win the race, and whenever he had to check up for Billy, you know, we just had to go home.
Absolutely. Well, it had to be one of the most fun races you've ever run, though. I mean, you just look like a VCR and fast forward out there. It's awesome.
I thank you. I'd like to do more of this stuff. It's pretty neat. Maybe we'd have another next year.
Absolutely. Congratulations once again. How about a big round of applause once again, race fans? Anthony White. Run what you brung, feature winner. And a tip of the hat to Barry Goodman, outstanding race he ran as well.